Now, if we want to make this harder, we can do this from an elevated surface. It's called a reverse lunge from a deficit. So in the reverse lunge from a deficit, you go down, repeat that same motion, and come right back up. And that's just going to increase the range of motion, make your muscles a little bit harder.